take your system efficiency to the next level and comply with efficiency regulations. Our MCHE technology delivers great benefits compared to fin and tube coil design, including 30% higher energy performance, refrigerant charge reduced by 30%, 30% more compact, 50% lighter, easy to clean and recyclable, and low noise levels. Aluminum MCHE has been successfully used in the HVACR industry for the last 15 years, providing high energy efficiency, environmental friendliness, and compactness to different types of applications. How does it work? MCHEs are divided in multiple passes, and the number of tubes dedicated to each pass is selected to optimize between heat transfer and pressure drop. To keep the refrigerant velocity at optimum level, you'll have more tubes in the first pass where the refrigerant is in the vapor phase, and less tubes in the last pass where the refrigerant is in the liquid phase. And all this performance with high reliability. The high-quality brazing process, combined with the all-aluminum structure, leads to a better resistance to corrosion. Our MCHEs are available in different formats to be applied in diverse systems. The technology is now highly reliable, with simulations, analysis, and validation in many refrigeration and air conditioning applications that use condensers or evaporators. These include chillers, rooftops, DOAS, close controls, condensing units, and transport. And all this in various environments. Of course, this comes with true global service and application expertise about the widest portfolio available today. If you want to know more, check out our webpage or reach out to one of our representatives. We're ready to help.